The Tango Line is a vital line of defense for the Aleutian forces on the eastern mainland. Istis Fortress is a strategic foothold on that line. It utilizes unique terrain features that make it virtually impregnable. Support our troops by attacking and neutralizing the combat power of Istis Fortress. Be forewarned, this will put you within range of Stonehenge. However, your skills should prove to be more than a match for it.
Stonehenge's engagement zone. Be careful, they may shoot.
It'll be a difficult attack to pull off. Try not to smack yourself into the mountains.
Facility destroyed.
Position engaged.
incoming from Stonehenge confirmed. 30 seconds to estimated impact. All aircraft descend below 2,000 feet to terrain mask.
Here they come! Dive for the deck! A direct hit from one of those and you're toast!
Below 2,000 feet? What do they expect us to do? Fly through the mountains?
Enemy facility destroyed. 10 seconds to impact. 8, 7, 6, 5. All aircraft hit the deck and prepare for impact.
Destroyed.
Mobius 1, Fox 2.
All right! Come on!
Bandit shot down.
Mobius 1, shot one down.
Mobius 1, shot one down.
Prayers.
Approaching point of return.
Focus One, perform landing check. You are cleared to land. One mile to touchdown. You're on the money. Nicely done, Mobius One. Go and prepare for your next sortie. Mobius One, you are cleared for takeoff. Altitude restrictions canceled. Return to your mission, Mobius One.
Mobius 1, Fox 1. Mobius 1, shot down a chopper.
We're entering the merge to assist.
All enemy facilities heavily damaged. Our troops should face minimal resistance. Mission complete. All aircraft RTB.
Istus Fortress was destroyed. The troops broke through the Tango line and are now in control of Los Canas. A new field HQ was established in order to spearhead a deeper invasion into the mainland, as well as to attack Stonehenge.